That last tune was called African Noel, featuring just a bit of our percussion section. Very cool effect, I think, just that layering in. It just sounds so cool, especially when they do it the second time. It's just changed a little bit, it's so interesting. This next tune is called Japanese Pictures. And the reason it was composed was to raise money for those who were affected by the tsunamis over in Japan, as well as a few other tragedies that they've kind of faced that year. So, for buying this tune, I don't know if it's still happening this way, but all the proceeds went to help people over there. And that kind of fits into a little bit of what we've been talking about in band the last few days of why should we perform? What's the reason we come out here to do this? And I think a lot of it is, and most of it is, them having these discussions and sharing with me, is that we're here to share this music and bring something into the world that wasn't there before. And I think that's a great way to help, right? And I think that a piece like this takes it to the next level by sending those proceeds directly to those places. So I hope you enjoy Japanese Pictures. It's rather intense, but I think really enjoyable to listen to and hopefully to play. I think this is one of our favorites, so Japanese Pictures.
Thank you.
For our last tune tonight, we're going to be playing something called Teleportation. And this one is a bit of a test of just how fast they can really play. So if you think about the concept of teleporting, it's kind of all over the place. So hopefully you hear a little bit of that in the voices, and hopefully you hear a little bit of that in the speed. Before we're done, though, I want to make sure I thank just a few people. First and foremost, you all as supportive parents and family members. It's so unique, the experience of music education. You know, we talk a lot about, too, how different our class is from the others, and that's not a negative towards other classes, it's just kind of the nature of things. You're not going to come up in front of a crowd like this and perform a math equation, probably. But yeah, we're going to take what we've been working on all semester, and this is kind of our semester test, is to, out of thin air, bring some music into the world. So I just think it's so cool that they get to do that every day at school, and I tell them this a lot. I wish I could be playing with them. You know, I really, really miss playing in the ensembles too, so I hope that they kind of cherish and enjoy that time. And I want to thank Mr. Nedestad for coming tonight and doing a little bit of live streaming for us. Make sure that gets onto the Facebook audience. Hello, live streaming people. I want to thank the administration for all of their support and ensuring that we have all the things we need to help these students be successful. And to our PAC staff and volunteers who are up there in the booth, thank you. It's just nice to not have to worry about what the lights are going to do or if there's microphones out here. So kudos and thank you so much. After this tune, that'll be the conclusion of our concert, and I encourage you to drive safe and have a wonderful evening.